In this example, we're going to show you how to control slice mode in Ableton Simpler using the Squid's powerful MIDI features. First, make sure the Squid is connected to your PC or Mac via USB. Select an empty track on the Squid by pressing the track button and tapping a pad. Now use the rotary selector to change the output terminal for the track to USB channel 1. Scroll to MIDI sync and set to receive. Start, stop, receive. Open preferences in Ableton and select the MIDI tab. Make sure the track and remote buttons are selected for the Squid for the input on Ableton preferences. For the output, make sure sync is on. Now Ableton will be the master. Load a simpler device with a sample onto a new MIDI track and make sure slice mode is selected. Press warp. Set the mode to arrow right. And reduce the envelope. Make sure the Tori Squid is selected under MIDI from, then arm the track. Set the MIDI track to channel 1. Press spacebar to start Ableton and the Squid. Back on the Squid will randomly generate some triggers by pressing shift and active. If you can't hear Ableton being triggered, you might have to transpose the MIDI notes on the Squid down or up until they're in the range of the simpler device. To do this for all triggers, hold shift and turn the pitch CC1 knob until you start to hear Ableton being triggered by the Squid. Now press record on your MIDI track and start experimenting with all the different MIDI control functions on the Squid until you find a pattern you're happy with. Now we'll randomly generate some pitch values by pressing shift and pitch.